YouTube salute. Shout out to Sticky Fingers. He donated via PayPal. He requested Prone to Bad Dreams by Point Blank. And I think K-Rena was a part of this group. They have K-Rena right here. So let's check this out. Let's go. Your conscious.
You're making some fucked up moves. I understand you live your life in a dream. But if your dreams ain't affect me, it'll wake your ass up. What's your motherfucking problem, nigga?
Yo, I'm prone to bad dreams, so I sleep in a straitjacket. Society labeled me as mentally reacting, so they put me in a halfway home. And for 10 long years, doctors fuck with my dome, shooting dope in my arm just to calm me. Trap me to the bed cause I'm scared the nurses might harm me. Capable of doing almost anything. Tear holes in my mattress just to play with the box brain.
He already said he's strapped. He's strapping to them straitjackets. He just like prone to having bad dreams. It's like being in one of those mental institutions. And like, you know, people think you're like delirious, but you're really not delirious, but you just have like a special gift that they might, you know, that you don't know how to tap in, or you learn how to tap in. But, you know, through Western society, they thinking that anybody that's acting like that is actually abnormal.
I can't eat a certain food because it hypes me, entice me full of negative energy. I feel funny. Something must be wrong with my clothes and my shoes too tight. Either I got too many toes, man. I don't know why my mind lingers. Haven't ate all day, but yet still I lick my fingers. Yeah.
I haven't ate all day. My mind lingers. I need a certain spoon because it gets me hype. Like, yeah, man. Like, I mean, people be having like conditions and people don't understand their conditions. They don't understand the person. And they think these institutions, I'm not saying they don't help, but they're not the best type of help because there's still some type of form of indoctrination.
Damn, I know I see my homeboy right in front of me, but the staff laugh at me. They think I was talking to myself and act.
Can we meet your homeboy?
I say it's too late, he just left, but we can catch him if we look out the window.
What window?
God damn it, can't you see that damn window? Woo!
Okay.
You already said, can you see that damn window? That window, like I said, the hallucination. And just thinking like what you see, they can't see. You know, for real. And they looking like, the hell's going on?
He went home. Now look.
I turned around and the window was gone. Then I dropped to my knees and I cried. Touched the wall, the window was gone. I could have died. Slowly but surely I looked up. Now I know that they know I know my mind's fucked up. Please, if you can't cure me, doc, to sleep and run a knife through my body, doc.
They already said, if you can't cure me, doc, put me to sleep. So like, you know, when you feeling that type of pain, when you going through that much, like your mind, I've never been through this, but I'm assuming is this more like, I don't want to go through this. It's a lot of pain mentally and psychologically me dealing with this. So help me out, alleviate this pain.
Daddy having flashbacks of homicide scenes. So I sleep in a straitjacket cause I'm prone to bad dreams.
You hear that samples? Oh, I can't sleep, toss and turn, that ghetto boy stuff right there. That shit hard.
So I sleep in a straitjacket. Waking from a deep sleep, jumping to my fucking feet, reading in the paper, five dead found in the street. Did I kill him? Was it me? Am I the killer? Can it be? I think it was, but fuck that shit, it all come back. Bit by bit, burning bodies at the stake. Watch them bleed, watch them shake. Smell the smoke, hear the pain. I bet you think that I'm insane. I was born, still born, but my mother didn't mourn. I fell out in the field, so I'm a child of the corn.
He said, I fell out in the field, a child in the corn. So even I was born by my mother. I didn't feel like I was born by my mother, he's trying to say. Coming into this world, it just felt like problems is already here and it was already waiting for me since I came.
Triple six is in my head, the number of the beats. I react, murder acts, therefore they keep me on the leash. So I nailed them to the wall and stabbed them in the face. I'm definitely insane, so there's no murder case. Left them in the house, then on the wall he rotted. You asked about the body, should I say the rest? They got it.
But he said, you ask about the body. I said, the ref said they got it. I'm mentally insane, so you know that's gonna be a homicide on the scene. Woo!
But fuck them all sweating. I live and I forget it. Nigga got away with murder, caught a habit, and I fed it to the bullets in each verse. His blood is what I thirst. Punk bitch, running like he hard, fucking kill him first. Even though I have mood swings, it's not what it seems. Point blank is just a motherfucker prone to bad dreams.
Point blank is just a prone to bad dreams. Even when you have mood swings, it's nothing serious, it's just this is what I'm going through in my everyday life. Ooh.
On the bed dream, so I sleep in a straight jacket. Prone to bed dream, so I sleep in a straight jacket.
Somebody help. Begging for help. Asking for help. All right, man, let's dive into this. First and foremost, thank you again, Sticky Fingers. Prone to bad dreams. You know, the song is talking about people that's like actually on suicide watch, homicide watch, you know, that's actually, you know, going through something mentally, you know, in their head, something that, you know, could be through generational trauma. A lot of people don't understand that, you know, there's people that out here that's suffering things, bad, their dreams actually are shaping their reality to make them do some crazy stuff. So the song is tight. I never heard this song before, but I'm glad I heard this. I don't know why they got K Reno right there. I mean, unless I didn't hear him or not, can y'all let me know in the comment section? But maybe he was a part of this group before. But shout out to K Reno anyway. That's my boy. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther. The like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon and be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to my channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. You can share my videos on social media platforms. Let your family and friends know about my channel so they can subscribe also. Until next time.